Today's video is in 3D.
Four,
tres,
two,
uno.
Hey everyone, it's Friday and I'm peacing out. I am going to New York City for New Year's. So today I need to pack a bag because not only do I procrastinate on wrapping my presents, but I also procrastinate on packing, on writing papers, on doing anything really. So today I'm going to give you my tips on how to pack your bag the right way. It's not a good thing that I procrastinated at all. It's not good. No. Because I'm doing it at the last minute. But that's okay. Oh, you do. Let's pack a bag. I could do some, like, exercises here. So the first thing you have to do when you pack a bag is you have to make sure that you get the correct size bag. And that depends on the person. You pack a lot of stuff, just a tiny bit of stuff. The best way to tell if you have the right size bag is to actually put yourself in it. Because you gotta put the clothes on your body, so they gotta fit you, so you should fit in your bag.
It's a party for calming all your nerves. We're spilling tea and dishing just desserts one may deserve.
Perfect. Then you start packing your clothes. And the best way that I found is to actually roll up your shirts to put them in, because that saves a lot of space and they kind of compress them. But take a shirt. Let's have a Kiki. You got your clothes in there. You really want to try to get it down.
Is marvelous.
Very limited. You want to try and sit on it and make it go. If you can zip it, that's good too. Keep checking in. I'll be doing some videos from New York for you, doing some updates, and keep watching. And I hope when you go on vacation, you learn how to pack your bag much better than I do.
Lock the doors.
Let's have a Kiki.
Motherfucker.
I'm gonna let you have it.
Let's have a Kiki.
I wanna have a Kiki.
I feel like I could go commit a crime and I would have like the best villain name ever.